Hey, what's going on here?
What's going on here?
Uh-oh.
What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
What is
is our weatherman being kidnapped?
Wait a minute, I have no idea.
Wow, I can't get
up. You're taking his wallet and his cell phone and everything. Do you need his car keys? Yeah.
Bye, Mark.
Do you need his car keys? No. Bye, Mark. It's been fun.
I don't know where I'm going.
Nice. Watch. Yeah, oh, he's going to trip.
I don't trust these people.
I was sort of saying the other day that Mark needs to be dealt with. And where are they taking him?
He's outside.
Him? Do you know anything about this? Oh, my goodness. They're putting him in a car? Whose car is that? How did everybody know? Did you know about this?
No.
I honestly didn't know about this either.
Maybe they're going to take us next.
Don't take. We can only hope. Bye, Mark. We love you. It's been real.
I think he's a little surprised.
I am. Who's driving? Who are these people?
Bye.
They're taking one of the unmarked KTLA.
Mark being taken to secret location.
This is breaking-ish news. Mark Kriski has been taken, swept away from our Hollywood studios and is being taken to a secret location. I believe we have Mark Kriski on the telephone. Mark, can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you guys. Can you hear me?
Yeah, do you still have the blindfold on?
I still have the blindfold on. I have no idea where we're at. Yeah, but the only thing is I'm guessing I'm not on a freeway because you know what? I am literally terrified. I have no idea what you guys are up to.
So you're not up to anything.
You're guessing you're not on a freeway. Once again, right on the money with the information. As usual.
Okay, well, Sam, stay put. Frank, stay put, because I think we are able to hear from Mark now. He's inside Staples Center. Where are they taking you, Mark?
I got a clue. You know what?
Mark,
I know
are you there?
I was outside. Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me?
Yes, you sure can. I hear you. All right.
I still haven't got a clue. I know I was outside. I'm inside somewhere. Sounds kind of echoey. I haven't got a clue. I'm on a wooden floor. It was concrete.
Okay.
But I can hear.
Oh, okay. Come on.
What it is you can make classifications in anything, you know? But what people want to see are the... And when you're paying out your money, you want to see the world's best, period. I don't care if you have a team mixed with men and women. I don't care what if you have a team with guys that are 60 years old or 12 years old. I just want
to
pay...
Okay, so what is that saying to your daughter?
What it's saying is, honey, take up medicine.
I know where I am.
Oh, you remember that, Marky?
I am on a basketball
court. Bet you're wishing your daughter was a doctor now, because you're going to be needing it, baby.
It's the L.A. Sparks. Good morning, ladies.
Oh, no. Mark, I think the ladies have a little something to say to you.
Well, yeah, go ahead.
We didn't appreciate your comments that you made yesterday.
They're closing in on me.
Yeah, they are.
Because it was very sexist, first of all. There are other young girls that look up to us, and we deserve to have our place here. And our place is here in the WNBA. Yeah. We don't want to play in the NBA.
Yeah.
And yes, Kobe's great, but we're great also.
No,
yes.
Kobe's not even that good. It's Shaq. He's the one.
I'm
an equal opportunity offender. How tall are you?
No, don't try and change the subject.
How tall are you?
Nowhere near there. I'm 5'11" and a half. I'm man.
An apology. Are you ready to
go? You know what? I apologize to the ladies of the LA Sparks. And you know what? You know what? Let's give them a plug. When's the next game? What's going on?
Actually, if you were great at your job, you'd know. But since you're not, we play tonight here at Staples Center at 7:30. We're going against the Seattle Storm. We love for all of you guys to come out and watch.
That would be great.
The WNBA is going on this summer, so come out and watch our team. Even if we don't have our local commentators supporting us, you can go to lasparks.com and find out. Thank you.
Okay. I apologize, ladies. I apologize.
No, Mark.
We'll be back with the ladies coming up in just a couple of minutes, okay?
Mark, this is the deal. Can you hear me? What I'd like to see happen is for you to loosen that tie, take off that jacket, and run some layups with the ladies, okay?
Okay.
I want to see you go toe-to-toe. Let's see you, see you practice and run some exercise.
We'll do it in a couple of seconds.
I want to see you dunk. I want to see you dunk, Mark
Kriski.
Okay.
Oh, boy.